My name is Tessa Stanislava. I am from Minsk, from Belarus. I became a student of Fortin Brass, the studio near the Belarus Free Theatre, 2 years ago.
And why did you decide to join the Belarus Free Theatre or the Fortin Brass student to start with?
Because it is Belarus Free Theatre, is the main reason, because it's free. What I want to say about Belarus is that Belarus is a small country, but it's situated in the center of Europe, and it is Belarus, not Russia, not Ukraine, not Poland. You should visit it, and you should understand everything by yourself if you want to understand it, really. For me, the most beautiful moment is when I understood that I can do everything to act on the stage and to wash the floor on the stage, to do some technique stuff, because some years ago for me it was so difficult to work on computer and to understand some programs. And now I understand that I can do everything what I want to do. It's one of the most beautiful moments of understanding myself. For me, freedom it's when you can fly in your head, in your thoughts. Freedom is when you can dream and when you can do everything what you want to do.